Hi, welcome to my channel about embedded systems, robotics and vision technique. This is an after convention video and it is after conventions of Sinsheim and Schoonhoven. And this model is obviously my move in a circle, which doesn't work perfectly. And it has shown that in both Sinsheim and Schoonhoven, and in Sinsheim I got an idea from one of my fellow participants who suggested using two parts to improve it, being these two parts. However, I have to change the whole model in order to fix it. So the first idea is to remove this, because when it moves around like this and you do it fast enough, then this gets ejected eventually. And then the idea is to put it like this, put the clamp on it, and put it right here. And then it shows like this. Very nice idea, except that this doesn't make it touch the ground anymore. So I have to change the setup. So let's see how to do that one. And by further exploring the present situation where the wheel doesn't touch the bottom anymore, there's another problem occurring. It is impossible to pass the wheel under this one. So I have to fix two problems now. First one, obviously touching this, and first one, how do I pass under it? Going to be a nice one. So now let's first change this position to much higher, and what I need for that is this block and this axis. So first I have to remove all this, then replace the axis, fix it again, connection to the motor, and then fix this one. I still need this, because the distance between the end of the height difference between the axle and the support is not good. Looks alright. Let's turn it on. So that's one solution. Now I have to solve the touching to the floor. How to do that? The only solution that I have so far is that I put these two not on top, but at the bottom. The reason for that is that I don't have a gear that is large enough for this position. So pushing them up, and then have them this way. Is that the best solution for now? Somehow I doubt it. Well, it does work. And I certainly touch the bottom. Full speed. And it's shaking like mad. So, is this the best solution? I'm not quite sure. Yet it does work. And then this one should be on the outer edge of the outer end of the axle. Fix it again. That way it certainly does work. And whether this block is going to be at its place during operation, that's not a question, but it has to show. The only possible reason that I see for the shaking is that here is an extra block, extra distance block between it. So let me just try to remove that. Put this one in again. Let's see if this eliminates shaking. No, it doesn't. But it is more aligned now. Although, which would mean that I would have to get some support here. But that's another try. I don't think the support here is possible. Let me, given it here, let's see. Will be very tight. But let me keep it this way for now. That's it for now. The first after convention video. Some more to come. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel. Give the video a thumbs up and click the bell for notification. Please leave a comment or suggestion. For now, have a great day. Stay safe. Take care. Bye.